Raw baby with Mikiya, smelling like something, mint or something. Can you talk
smelling
to us?
Like a delicious flower.
Okay, Jeff here with Raw Baby. Can you talk on the mic, Mikiya?
Yeah, I would be glad to. It's a beautiful day. It's Saturday, and there's clouds, there's sun, and there's flowers blooming in the springtime. I'm excited about going out into the garden and picking some dandelions for a morning smoothie and making some wild-crafted, delicious food for breakfast.
A green drink?
Yeah!
And do you have a green drink every day?
I try to have one every day. I like to have one every day. And if I have some wild-crafted veggies in it, then it makes me all the happiest.
And what other kinds of live food do you like to eat?
Oh, I like to eat lots of fresh fruits and vegetables, and a lot of times nuts and seeds, but not all the time. I eat a little bit of seaweed, and...
Didn't we just pick seaweed?
Yeah, we went to the beach and we picked a whole pile of seaweed.
Can you show us the jars of what we just picked?
These are now seaweed chips, and they have some seasoning on them. They have carrots and some nuts and some sea salt. Hey, we already were pretty salty. No wonder they're so salty. But they're delicious. And I think some nutritional yeast. Maybe even... can't remember what else I threw in there. I like to throw things together because it's way more fun.
Well, beautiful. And what other things do you eat for breakfast sometimes in your morning? Did we make some raw granola?
We make raw granola with nuts and seeds and fruit, dried fruit.
And what do you use for milk?
Not milk, it's either hemp or sesame.
How do you make nut milk?
I just put usually a cup of nuts or seeds in the blender, and if you have time, you soak them for... 4 to 8 hours, depending on the kind of seed.
Do you have to soak them?
It's better for most of the nuts.
Okay.
It changes their chemistry and makes them more digestible, so it's a good thing to soak them.
And we've been doing cashew for a while, you and I, because I live with you. This is Raw Baby Jeff Eichen and Mikiya Sequoia, Raw Baby's partner.
Cashews are very rich, and they're kind of a delicacy. They're easy. You don't have to strain them, whereas a lot of the other nuts, if you strain them, they're not quite so chalky.
Okay, so the other nuts like almond get chalky and you have to put them through a bag?
Right, you don't have to strain the hemp seeds, the cashews, or the Brazil nuts. There might be other ones too, but those are the ones that I haven't been straining and I'm perfectly happy with.
What is your sweetener of the month?
Well, I do kind of have a sweet tooth. So I use honey. That's very good because it comes right from the bees. And I have this clear agave, and that seems to be working well in my body.
Where do you get your source, your clear agave?
Ultimate Foods has really beautiful clear agave, and they have a special way of preparing it that it just tastes like raw honey, only it's agave.
That's ultimatesuperfoods.com with an S. Okay.
And I also have been playing around with maple sugar, maple syrup, and I don't know, palm sugar, that's another one that I've been experimenting with.
And what about the coconut flour?
Oh, well, you mean ground coconut?
Well, there's a coconut sugar now I think we're trying.
There's palm.
Oh, palm flour?
Palm sugar.
Okay.
Yeah, from the fruit of the palm. Yeah.
But in general...
It has a very low glycemic index.
In general, it's best... We're not using that much sweetener anymore.
Yeah. No sweeteners, just perfect. Just use fruits and veggies. That's going to be ideal. But if you still have a sweet tooth, then a little bit of sweetener is always just fine.
Well, thanks for this morning delight. I just took a look out our window here, our beautiful property here. And we love you, and thanks so much. And Ramaste, at the count of three, can you give a raw baby? 1, 2, 3.
Raw baby!